Is that your new tape? Star-Lord.
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been...
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine. Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this! Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money.
Stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
We'll try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
It ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the...
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Nova Corps force field?
Details!
Rocket! Did you bring back the docking chips you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it. What, as soon as...
Gamora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey. That's my chair.
Oh. Then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's just one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova Net still up? Thought we were going in.
Here's the assassin's cup.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it.
There.
Wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The piece that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa!
Place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a knight? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Oh, because you're part of Green Team.
Assign me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal? What? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And shoot clear to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Hit. Don't worry. Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle and we'll capture the monster together.
Very well.
Done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take
my baby?
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Can you imagine?
I am Groot.
What, the pink goo? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. I heard Nova Corps once wanted to cover entire planets in NovaNet, just like this place.
I am Groot. I am Groot.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together?
I am Groot.
I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic.
I am Groot.
I told you. We ain't gonna get caught.
Man, these missiles were devastating during the war. Wonder if any still work.
You tell. Me, Visor Boy.
I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nano-resin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy, why'd you even bring us here if the place is so sacred? I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so...
Flap broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow Root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Whoa!
I'm okay!
Ha! Almost made yourself a very late war casualty. You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out. Just like when we started this gig. Before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
Careful on that thing, Quill.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the war.
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
How'd you even know the other way was a dead end?
Because, unlike you, I have a very keen sense of the...
Quill! I'm okay! I'm okay. Didn't scare you, did I? Aw. You were worried. That's cute.
Now shut up, both of you! We don't know what it looks like. Watch it, Quill!
Woo! All good, no worries. But watch your step, guys. This junk isn't as stable as we think. Take that, brittle stuff!
Ugh. I hate these ship-eating parasites. Flarkas would chew right through the Milano in 2 cycles.
Gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be.
Ah! Ah! Amazing! Oh. I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, Scott Stain, Quill, you okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Strange creatures when installing a
must be working then. What they look like?
A spined orb with multiple ocular protrusions.
We'll keep an eye out. You fall into another hole, Quill?
I'm assessing stuff.
If all else fails, shoot something. Remember, these thumpers ain't gonna board SWAT if they're in the wrong place.
Don't worry.
Well, was that you?
I shot something, like you said. I've got a way forward.
See? Never fit.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die. Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa, what the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your whistle.
We're busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Set up all these thumpers and no monster shows. We just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us. Are you kidding me?
That was too close. You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool viney thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters! All right! Boom! Right under your nose, Quill!
Peter Quill, the The double agent is trying to blow me.
Right. The moment you drop your guard, I'll strike.
Aha!
We gotta go that way. Across the gap. Somehow. So what do I gotta do to get a last name like Drax's?
Catathians have no need for surnames.
What about the Destroyer?
I'm Groot.
Yeah, it's close enough for Groot the Bridge if you can find a proper handhold. Hey, Greenies, you see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if you run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We'll restrain them until you're done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here. Even if it means leaving us behind.
Fork that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before. Even helped them catch real criminals. Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there. Yep, one to go. Flark! No! No! Flark and Skaggy! Katak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Of course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. Makes your teeth oily.
Well, come on, man.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
Don't try to make up tech stuff. It's irritating. Find something else. Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys.
Only that you've got a guy that makes the booms, you've got a guy who can reconstruct faces, you've got a guy who never says no.
Oh yeah, I love that guy. And hey, it ain't my fault I ain't no good with Nick. I can always place a face.
Unless my face guy gets a hold of them first.
So much for that. So, Drax, how come you're so in love with this Hellbender lady?
I do not love Lady Hellbender.
Yeah, shouldn't you be all like, her name is illogical, you cannot bend hell?
That does not at all resemble me.
Got an oxygen pump here!
No good, it would draw power directly from the ship.
Right! Yeah, I knew that. Can you use this missile?
Sure I can, to blow us to pieces. Keep looking!
Compressor, no charge.
No charge, no good. Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? How many legs? Like, more than four?
It will be majestic.
What does that look like?
You shall see.
That's not it.
I'm Groot.
Nova Centurions probably had to tow all the scrap to one place.
I'm Groot.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule. At best, you'll be fine.
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, Scott! If I don't rewire this fast, it's gonna short circuit!
Just keep swinging those branches. Easy for you to say. You've got a pointy stick. Come on, you hunter.
Why did you worry about these things?
Sorry, the first your trouble.
How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
We're working on it!
Time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go.